Welcome back, Reader. So today I have Victor. Okay, I do not know how to pronounce the name, so I'm just gonna say Raptor Slime Egg. So I'm sad because they don't have any dinosaurs in them. So I just cut this open. Now let's open this. How's there still? These are more heavier than expected. Did I break it in? Yeah. So here's the yellow slime. So this is just yellow slime. I don't want to get my uniform dirty. Okay, that's finally. They have opened the slime with my hardest efforts. Now let's just. Well, let's go. Slime is not actually that sticky, so. Let's put the cap back on. I think I broke my egg. That's okay. Yay. Now let's open this one. This is weird. Isn't green slime supposed to be in this one? Just quickly as possible. As possible. Yay. Go. Okay, now it's just gonna be slimy. Is this blue slime? Yes! I knew it! It has to be. Wait, is it? I'm just gonna let it loose. Nope. Okay. Since I don't have. Dinosaurs around me. I'm just gonna this like for Vault when you're trying to figure out the combination code? Yay! So now we have our eggs ready, so. So, I'm just gonna open the egg now. Now let's ooze it out. This is just gonna be the base. So it's just a snake design. I just poke. So this, I just found something cool about the slime. If you see, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but there's like lots of stuff on the slime. There's like sometimes little specks. I'm just gonna cut the slime. It feels so satisfying when you cut the slime with scissors. Feels satisfying. Done. Then you open the other one. Set so So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put this in my eggy. So my little eggy would say, okay, now let's just pretend this is my fork, a knife, try cutting through the egg. Okay, now the last egg, the green egg. It's already oozing. Okay. Basically, I want to know what color all, if you mix all the slime together, so I'm just gonna get part of each slime, mix them together. Since I have holes in my table, I'm gonna do this. Here is the smallest piece of slime. Actually, not the smallest, but I'm just gonna cut it in a million pieces. And now I'm gonna put the slime in the right eggs now. Much more better. You put the slime in the right eggs. And now, in the meanwhile, I'm gonna play with this slime. This is the end of the video, so don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye, creators!